Nerd Reactor, roll out.
What's up, Reactorites? I'm John.
I'm Mike.
And after a lot of, you know, different requests, we're going to be reacting and reviewing The Vampire Diaries. This is it. The show is, yeah, there's a lot of seasons for this show, but we're starting right from the beginning. And this is one of our shows. It's going to be like early access, and it's going to be released publicly. So we'll check out how it does, and we'll continue on. If this does well, we'll do more episodes. So, yeah, let's do this.
All right.
All right.
What's wrong with that?
We already have a James Bond. One's all we need.
So why did you come?
Because I love you.
Oh!
You guys are going to die.
Yep, someone's gonna pop up.
Watch out!
Ooh. Are you okay?
Wait, she did someone, oh my god.
Should go check on him.
Call for help.
No, you don't. Just drive away. Oh, he's gonna bite the neck?
Oh my god.
Ancient ring. Yep. Ooh, he's gone.
Darren's dead.
Darren?
Ooh.
Oh! You're next. Oh, he can fly. All right.
Flying vampires. That's what we need.
So they just went on and on about it, and I'm like, put this woman in a home already. I started thinking, I predicted Obama, and I predicted Heath Ledger,
hey.
And I still think Florida will break off. And right. Okay, then predict something about me.
Someone's gonna pop.
I see.
Yep. Oh! Can't see that.
More high school drama, yes. This is the stuff that
this
we love.
This is what people want to recommend to us, yeah. High school drama.
It's a busy year.
It's creepy.
See you guys later. Okay. Bye.
I like her.
No.
Good one.
Yeah. She's peppy. She's got a good aura around her.
Hey.
You're missing immunization records.
Vampire.
And we do insist on transcripts. Well, you're right.
Daytime vampires.
So not this person. So don't be this person.
I don't need this.
What?
Yeah, Mike.
What?
I know who you are, Mike.
Who
don't
am I?
Be this person.
What person?
This person.
What is that supposed to be?
Who is he?
Is this the men's room?
He looks like a 30-year-old man.
He's a high school kid.
I was just, Virginia joined Confederacy in 1861. It created a tremendous amount of tension within.
So the teacher looks younger than him.
Or he's supposed to be a vampire, so he's supposed to be really old.
Mm-hmm. Yep. You fooled them.
I must have said, I'm fine. Thanks. At least 37 times.
He does this.
Girl brought a smoke machine.
Hi, Bert.
Nope.
Smoke
with air. Uh-oh.
Shoot! So I thought.
Brand new.
Is that a vampire power? Is fog?
Yeah.
You can put fog anywhere, even in daylight. That's a vampire power.
Crazy ass cemetery.
Yeah.
Okay.
And there's that.
So awkward.
Did you hurt yourself?
Hmm?
Did you hurt yourself?
Oh, I don't know.
Oh, the blood. Blood.
Uh oh. Yeah. You gonna see it?
Ooh.
Oh. Wow, so look at that. That is not pretty. Are you okay?
You should go.
He does the same thing. They have something in common.
Yeah, they both write diaries.
They can go to the cemetery and they can write in their diaries together.
Pharmaceuticals, but you can't keep following me around like a lost puppy.
When's the last time you had sex with a puppy?
Yeah!
Hello.
Oh.
Sorry, I was about to knock. I wanted to apologize for my disappearing act earlier.
You know where I live, which is kind of creepy.
How's your leg?
Oh, it's fine. Can I see it? Just a scratch, barely.
Can I lick it?
You have good legs.
You don't have to stay out there.
Oh, she invited him in.
I'm fine.
Oh.
Call her, she broke up with me.
Give it more time, Matt.
Damn!
More time, huh?
Uh-oh.
Yeah, I'm Matt. Nice to meet you.
Hi, Stefan.
Don't be that guy. Come on, man.
I live with my uncle.
So, Stefan, if you're new, then you don't know about the party tomorrow. It's a back-to-school thing at the Falls.
Are you going?
Of course she is.
We gotta try this out on some girl. When you look at it, like, you start conversation, and then whatever it is you say and you need a response to, you look at the girl that you're interested in. More than one yearbook. So he's done this before.
Yep. I like the song. What? 1864?
Mr.
Salvatore.
Salvatore, any relation to the original settlers here of Mystic Falls?
Distant.
Well, very good. Except, of course, there were no civilian casualties in this battle.
Actually, there were 27, sir. Confederate soldiers, they fired on the church, believing it to be housing weapons. And they were wrong. It's a night of great loss. The Founders' Archives are stored in Civil Hall if you'd like to brush up on your facts.
Damn!
Mr. Tanner.
Oh. Need a crystal ball. Ta-da.
Oh,
she has power.
What?
Hi. You're upset about something.
No, it's Bonnie. She's...
For who? No, it's not gonna happen. It's not gonna happen. Not that you're not like this. No.
Not like this?
I said no. I said no! Ow! That hurt.
Hey, leave her alone!
You know, you're starting to get on my nerves, Gilbert.
Go, Tyler! Get the hell away from me!
Wow. Vicky Donovan says no. That's a first.
Oh.
I like Bonnie. She seems like a good friend.
Best friend in the world.
Matt can't seem to take his eyes off of us.
Matt's had friends since childhood that you start dating because you owe it to yourselves to see if you can be more. You don't understand. It's...
That's okay, Elena. You do what you have to do. I just want to let you know that I still believe in us.
God, I'm not giving up on it.
Done with balls yet? Because they are really cool at night. You know, I can show you if you want.
Yes.
Hey. I think you've had too much to drink.
Well, of course I have. So.
Caroline, you and me, it's not gonna happen.
Damn!
Oh, sorry.
Woo! How are you going?
I don't wanna hear it.
Hey.
Vicky?
It's not me.
Why are they looking at him?
Yeah. But he sees him backing away. Oh, is it him?
He can transform?
Someone else. Oh! Is it?
Damon.
I know. So.
Hello.
Hello, brother.
It was a raccoon, I tell you.
Another bite on the neck on another victim. It's raccoon.
It's that damn rabid raccoon is still on the loose.
Just cut to the chase. Let's just go straight for Elena.
Winter, stop it!
Imagine what her blood tastes like. I can't. I said stop!
Spear!
That was the ultimate spear.
Where's your ring?
Uh-oh.
Oh, yeah, the sun's coming up in a couple hours, and poof, ashes to ashes.
Whoa! Choke slam!
Choke air.
You should know better than to think you're stronger than me.
She'd be a vampire now?
Maybe.
What's her role on who becomes a vampire and who doesn't?
It depends on the show.
Yeah. Oh, David. Uh-oh. Come here.
Come here, you. Come here, yeah.
Who's that odor college guy?
Good. So when it comes, you invite it in. Because you need it.
Is that the window?
Creepy.
You can go inside now.
I know it's late, but I needed to know that you were okay.
Would you like to come in?
Yes.
And he vaporizes. All right, so that was the pilot of Vampire Diaries. And for this one, it's a little bit rough, but there's potential there. Like, the show has been going on for a long time, so there are a lot of fans out there. And so far we have the story of two brothers, vampires. One is trying to do good, just eating small animals, and then the other brother just doesn't give a shit and just bites people.
Yeah.
And we saw that, like, he bit, like, the couple at the beginning. And that's the two different dynamics. Kind of reminds me of like Twilight with the teen stuff, high school, and then two different sides. So we'll see where it goes for Elena if she has to like meet up with Damon. How's that gonna affect her if that does happen?
Yeah. I don't know where to start. I mean, I've liked other, like, Buffy, you know.
Buffy, True Blood.
True Blood.
Yeah.
Not off to a strong start with Vampire Diaries. Not feeling it. So I think it doesn't help, like, a lot of the dialogue is just very cheesy, cliche, and then they're both writing in diaries. They're so similar.
Yeah, that's how you do it, Dio. That's the bond that they have. The diary. Vampire Diaries.
Without it,
how would they come together?
I thought, like, okay, Vampire Diaries, I just figured, like, it was just a cool name. I didn't think, literally, there was going to be a Vampire Diary.
Memories, Mike. Memories, because they've been living so long. Stefan, you know? He probably, so many events in his lifeline, his lifetime, and so the diary helps. That's probably how he remembered during the class. Like, oh, actually, these many civilians died. You may want to check your records, teacher.
I wonder, like, okay, so we learn, like, they keep a lot of the stuff for, vampire lore, glamoring, or, you know, hypnotizing people.
Mm-hmm. Flying.
Flying.
Fog.
Fog powers.
Fog powers. Just transformation. Sometimes, you know, they turn into bats, but here it's a raven.
Is it like just crow. like a minion, maybe? I don't know. I don't know if that's Damon's minion. The other thing is, they didn't really confirm it, but I was wondering, like, before you couldn't, a vampire couldn't enter your home, depending on what like
you kind of saw that where he didn't enter the home, so maybe once he's invited, he's able to go.
Right. Some people do. Some franchises do it. Some don't. So that I'm not sure about that. And then the ring. So the only reason he can go out in the daylight is because of the ring. Because
the ring. So that was pretty cool. Yeah. So this ring has a special significance. And I wonder if we're going to see, like, flashbacks, like, to Catherine, because Catherine looks just like Elena. Mm-hmm. And so that should be something, like, he's been there, he's seen a lot of battles. I want to see that, like, him, like, to see him as a soldier and fighting or whatnot. Mm-hmm. And would he even participate if he was a vampire back then?
Right. It kind of, that also reminds me kind of like True Blood, because I remember that's what happened to Bill Compton. He was in the Civil War. Yeah, and then like at one point in the show, I don't remember if it was like one of the first two or three episodes, he talks about it and he like gives a detailed impression of what happened at this battle and the people he lost, and like you find out about how his family died and stuff like that. It's pretty good, but I don't know.
Yeah. So yeah, this is the pilot, so we'll see where it goes and reaction to it. And if it stays positive, a lot of people checking it out, we'll probably do more. So, yeah. Also, support us on Patreon so you get access to, early access to videos. And also, don't forget to subscribe to us. With that said, I'm John.
I'm Mike.
And we'll see you guys next time.